Homeschooling. Actually, we're not going to be talking about it. I'm going to show you all of Alana's homeschooling stuff. If you're a parent and you're watching this video, then you're watching the right video. Because, and if you want to homeschool your kids, then. But, yeah. So, I hope you enjoy it. Really long video, I hope. So first, and there's a lot of fun activities for your 4-year-old or 5-year-old to do. Board, chalkboard. We also have chalk. We have these crayons. Those are square crayons. Your board. This is what my mom did. So you need rubber bands for this.
Yeah.
You know what, Baby Yoda?
And and then it's right here, lowercase, because my little sister just finished uppercase. And a beginner box.
Yeah. Well, and the main thing, the reason it's more of a rush, I think, for him. Not necessarily a rush, but the top of the tree fell down, and it's just kind of hanging there, and it's partly over his neighbor's fence. It's kind of suspended, you know. So, make sure, you want, I guess, in those kind of situations, they're probably less likely to want to leave a shish, but he may have to let it sit for next week or something, so, you know, if they need to prepare, so, I mean, I'll be sure. Yeah, I'm getting some. No. Seeing who's out there, get pricing on some other people's pricing. I can go look at a job and just try to figure a little something in there for myself, pattern a little bit, and you know. But of course, if you end up wrong, and it's like, man, well, this is like a lot more than that's when you get in trouble. So I'm trying to get a good idea of pricing.
There's a lot of homeschooling stuff around here. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give me a thumbs up and subscribe. Bye!